So the next challenge is going to be the straight stick challenge. Now your first challenge might be finding a straight stick. This is actually a Wally, and it was Pat Riggin's stick. Pat Riggin played for the Bruins and the Capitals back in the day. But this stick is probably from 1984. But as we said before, it's the top hand that does it all. So if you're starting the puck on the heel and doing the same thing,